Oh no. It's all right. It'll respond. There we go. Didn't break anything. I'm glad. I'm glad. All right. Let's see. I can figure out what I was doing. Looking for water and some vents that aren't chlorine. All right. Good, good. Ooh, we're live. Hello, hello, everyone. Welcome on in. We're back with some Oxygen Not Included, and today, definitely, for sure, possibly, we're gonna get some critters going. Yeah. Even if I have to find the metals myself, what are you? Polluted water. Is it? Oh, it's puffing in. Okay. Okay, that's acceptable. Right. Our wires are getting destroyed because we have two generators going. Understandable. We're gonna have to work on that. We're gonna have to work on that. Oh, we've got three generators going. Definitely gonna have to work on that. All right, I'll keep an eye on it, and we'll do something about it. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with a minor volcano up there. Oh, and there's another one right there. Oh, fun. Is there any more around here I need to worry about? No, it doesn't look like it. Good. Alright, go ahead. Go medium so I can pay attention. Oh, we got the nymphs. They hatched. Happy birthday, nymphs. Phosphorite, bristleberry. Alright, I need to move these down into here. So give us a food thing. Put that there. And wrangle them. Can't be wrangled. Oh, good. And these aren't gonna grow because they're getting illuminated. How big is. Oh, they're big. Alright, let's see if we can't. Open this door here. Give me the door. Thank you. Let these guys come out. Ooh, they sleep? Oh. Alright. Alright, I'm in love. Definitely getting some shanbugs. Come on, wake up. What do you look like when you're awake? I wanna see. Oh, it's so great. I love it. All right, Shinebugs. Get on out of there. You're killing all the food. And I can't imagine you're real happy with that carbon dioxide in there either. How can we fix this? Don't kill the shine bugs. Building broken. Where? Oh, right. Deconstruct it. There we go. That way, if we need to, we can. Alright, this one needs the eggs. to a 7. This one. Can hold the medicine. Oh, we got one up there. It's good. Go eat something. In the night, blah, blah. We might need to put a deodorizer up there as well. Get rid of that polluted oxygen. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it real quick. Stick it right there. Yeah, I'm aware. Working on it. That circuit's going too. We're gonna have to put heavy watt plate right there and move the heavy watt wires because they're not gonna be able to go through that door there, which is a shame. There you go, buddies. Eat the berry. That's right. Come on. Go with your brothers. Go eat the berry. Don't die down there. I know you're hungry. Go eat the berry. Oh. Alright, what do I get one of? Like, really little... Bristleberry. Alright, well, let's throw out the bristleberry. There you go, buddy. There you go. Oh, I love it. They're so cute. We have to find a way to get them into their critter ranch so they can eat. Let us open that. See if we can get them down there. We're sort of critter ranching. Almost got it. We're close. That's doing its thing. We're having problems with power. Why? Because the system is overloaded, that's why. Which metal do I have? Only 7 tons? Ooh. Alright, we're gonna have to find a metal vein. A nice big one. One that hopefully won't get us killed. Yeah, like that one. Not very much wolframite there. A nice bit of gold, but it's all spread out. Not a big vein of it. I suppose we could get this stuff. That would be fairly easy to get into. Oh, there's a nice... but I have to go through that. We might be able to do it. Alright, let's try that. We will... See if we can't get up here. Research is complete. There we go. What did we get? Transformers? What did we do? Oh, the steam turbine. Right. Needs plastic. Okay. I need need letters. And then this all needs to get dug. There we go. Get all that iron. And then this one. See if we can't get all this gold. There we go. Alright, excellent. I hear a vent over there. Somewhere. Alright, let's not get crazy here. Alright. Just want the gold. Maybe we'll find the vent as we go over here. I'm gonna have to put a wash basin down here, though. Yeah. Alright, let's see. Medicines. Oh. Okay, well, deconstruct. That. Deconstruct that at a 7. Thank you. And then we will put the sink in there. Throw that up to a 6. Excellent. We do have quite a lot of sand, so that's good. Shine bug babies, go up there. There you go, buddy. You got it. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm sure you guys were all screaming at me. I know. I don't know what I was thinking. That was just dumb. I'm sorry you guys had to see me at that dumbness. So you just get all of that, yeah. It's fine. Looking for metal. Base is built on it.
Gee, I wonder where I can find some metal.
Alright, close that door. Thank you. Close that door. Put it up, grenade. Come on. There we go. Where'd they go? I only see one. There's one. Oh no! Oh no, we're missing a baby! Where'd he go? There are two here? No? I do hear it. Where is it? I don't know. I don't know. Alright, what else do we need researched? Yeah, you're all happy now. Where's your brother? Or sister? Oh, there it is. It must have been in the thing there. That's fine. That's fine. Give me that one, so we can get some refined metals going. And we're gonna need this one. Yeah, this one. Alright. As far as I know, I need a general engineer. Alrighty then. General engineer. Nope. Reject all. Oh, goody. The lawn's getting mowed. right during my stream. Perfect. With the window open. Oh, uh-oh. We're gonna have to fix this. Power. Where did it get cut? Right there. All right. Turn that up to a 6. We need us some more water. Turn that up to 6 too. There we go. Excellent. You know, it says insufficient oxygen generation. But I think that's because it's not counting these things. Maybe? Why aren't those getting done? Throw these up to a 6, please. Excellent. What can I build in here? Mush fries. Omelets. Need eggs, though. Bristleberries. We can do that. Yeah, why don't we do that? No, fried mushrooms are fine. That doesn't mean we need to do that. Bear with it, guys. It'll go away. I promise. Oh no! It's right outside my window. We definitely need to fix the power problem. That means we need to get rid of all this. And we need to take this up to a 7. Those done, please. Thank you. Excellent. We can put a heavy wire block right there. And we can deconstruct those two. Excellent. Once we get this system into heavy wires, oh, that's gonna be a pain. All right, I think we can do this. Deconstruct that at 6, and then we will put this. That. Let's start on that side. Okay. That'll work. It's good we're getting that done now when there's no water in there. Perfect. Did this get done? Sort of. Why don't we just suck it up? That's all we can do. Not very much. It's gonna get destroyed anyways. I don't want to waste all that copper. That would be bad. Alright, let's get the power. can deconstruct. Those. There we go. Once this is done, good. Then we can start getting rid of this stuff down here. And getting rid of this stuff here. That stuff can go away anyways. Excellent. Let's go here. Research complete. Fun. Is that? No, it can't. I should know that. Then this is gonna have to go over there. So that means that this can go away. I got the rock granulator, perfect. There we go. That should hook these up. Excellent. That's there. Deconstruct all of this wire. Excellent. We'll go over to there for that. That's fine. All right. Let's see. How is this doing? Perfect. Excellent. We will actually deconstruct those two as well. Come on. There you go. Excellent. Perfect. All right, you go up there. Over to there. You're over here. Good. And that should be our sort of okay power grid. Construct those wires. How is the water looking? Backed up. It's looking backed up. Because we're messing with the power grid. That's all connected, so that's fine. Fun. Oh, that's broken. That's not good. Okay. Deconstruct. So no, just repair that. We'll put that thing in here somewhere. That's fine. Actually, we'll probably do... Oh, I can't. Crap. Well, put us a... Actually, we could use a carbon skimmer here, couldn't we? Yeah, with it. Yeah, that'd be good. Let's put you right there. And any carbon that comes up, we can just throw it into the water here. Alright, we need input and output. And that'll give us polluted water, which will give us regular water, which will be perfect. Guys. Fix the wire dudes, guys. There we go. That's good there. Those are gone. Those are still working, so that's fine. I should actually probably put a mesh tile there and there, so we can get oxygen down there. Otherwise, that's gonna get kinda iffy. Otherwise, we're doing pretty good. It's not doing too terrible. Oh no. Noise is coming back. Uh-oh. I suppose that is a function. Alright, go that way. There we go. That's fixed. So we can get that one going again. Let us disable you for now. We'll put a carbon dioxide sensor up here once we get the automation going. There's no reason to have that going right now. That's working as intended. Again, we'll have to put a sensor there to stop that when the water gets too low. Holy crap, we have a lot of food. How is our O2 doing? It's not terrible. Moving again, so that's fine. I suppose I can do that. Deconstruct. There we are. Excellent. Those are going as intended. We need to get this working. How is this doing? Much better. Excellent. Does mean that we need to finish this up. And we need to finish it up to here. So deconstruct up to there. let's hope we have enough wire. Ooh, it's gonna be close. Construct it. Yeah. Just barely made it. Just barely. I'm gonna have to make some batteries out of the wolframite. I'm thinking that's what I'm gonna do. Have to get in there first. Excellent. Deconstruct those. You doing okay there, bud? You seem to be embedded in the bed. I'll make some more placebos. My fried mushrooms? Yeah, I can put them in there. What's up, guys? Throw that up to an 8, please. Not let the Right, so let's go with everything but meal lice. And then we can have everything else over here. That's fine. That is fine. Totally. Ooh, they got big. Excellent. You guys aren't tired anymore? What's up? A little long in the tooth, maybe? Properties? No, that's not what I'm looking for. Okay, what do we got? Supply, tidy, and dig. We might need another farmer. Definitely need another farmer. And he's a quick learner, too. But she's got an interest. We don't need you right now, so we're gonna hold out. We don't really have a place for you yet anyway, so that's fine. Why don't we get rid of these? That's acceptable. Put that in there, that's fine. Alright, that's good. That's still not getting done because it's unreachable. Why don't we put this in here? Sounds good to me. Perfect. All out of that. That's fine. I might turn those on. Where does the rest of that go? Right into the air system. Oh, crap. What's going on here? Nothing. That was from when it was in there. Okay, that's fine. Why don't we flip that on? gas pressure here come out a little bit. It's not doing too bad. Once we see that start going, we'll turn that off again. Thank you. I might just stick one down here, just until it is, clear. Ooh, I got the fire pole. Excellent. Yeah, do me a gold fire pole. Exactly what I need. That'll be gone, so that's fine. Deconstruct that. Puffed is fine up there. Doing good everywhere else. Excellent. That's nearly finished. That's nearly full. Oh. That can do 150, that can do 100. So maybe we should only do... Oh, I bet I could do... Alright, so... Let's make another fridge. Put it right there. How much does the fridge take? It's not gonna tell me from there. 120. Nah, let's not do that yet. We'll wait a little bit until our power grid is more hefty. And we got some more metal going. Could get in there and get the rest of that metal as well. That would be fine. So those are done. Excellent. I don't know what Nicola was. I think he is the architect. Why things aren't getting built, which is a pain. I might need to switch the gas pipe up to there, or the gas pump up to there, or at least get a second gas pump. Or fix the power grid. I think that will be the fastest way to do that. We are having oxygen problems in here. But can we fix that? The choices. What did I get in here? Oh, I got the temp shift. Hmm. need to get those two up and running. Yep, okay. And the fire pole is done. Excellent. That'll have to do there. And the shine bugs are going up there. Oh, everything's coming up, Millhouse. I don't even know where that's from. I probably should look it up. I'm gonna use something. Should know what it's doing. I might want to move you over to here. I definitely want to throw that priority up, though. Had enough of this polluted oxygen nonsense. Alright. Good, good. Excellent. I'm gonna have to switch you over to ranching. What do we got for food? We got lots of lice loaf. Actually, you know what? We have enough lice loaf. Why don't we start on the mush fries? We have 200,000 calories. We'll be fine. Food poisoning. Well, don't do that. Yeah, I say that, but kind of the only thing they can eat, isn't it? Alright, I think I'm going to get rid of this, and I'm going to put a power transformer here. But that means I need to make a med bay, which I can put over here, I guess. That's fine. Where is my... What did you finish? Metal refinery, metal tile. That's fine. No research focus. Let us get the exosuits and stuff going. Yeah, get that stuff finished. And then we can do the liquid tuning. Or maybe we can go to smart storage. Ooh. Alright, well, we need the art first no matter what. So let's get the art first. Get that done. Start looking to get... We need to move this over here. We'll put the med bay here. Put another fridge here. Yeah, alright. We have a plan. Excellent. Let's get... Oh, we need metal. Never mind, our plan just got destroyed. It's terrible. Terrible. Hello. What do we got? Ooh. Sleeper, pacifist, that's fine. Grease monkey, though. Alright, we're gonna go with Bert. Congratulations, Bert. You just got, you know, printed. Right now, since we don't have one, go with a general engineer. We'll switch you over to farming when we need you. We should have got a rancher, though. We're definitely gonna need one of those. Alright, back to what I was doing. We need metals. Means those need to get done. Which means they gotta do whatever it is they're doing. Why don't we throw these down? They are to 5. Two people that are sick. course. Probably the two people we need. Can we make a leisure room? We can. Recreation room. Where do I want to put that? Throwing up. That's not good. Don't let that happen. I suppose we could put it up here. Put a rec room up there, that would be fine. Where can I? Most of the electrical stuff is on this side, isn't it? No, no it is not. Oh, most of the electrical stuff's over here. Perfect, all right. So if I took that out, yay, he got cured. And put in the transformer there, we would be doing pretty good. We need that metal though. What is Kemi? What are you doing, bud? Follow Kemi. Camille, are you, why don't you focus on your job? That's done. Alright, where'd you go, Camille? That's not Camille. Camille. Follow Camille. What do you got? Oh, she's going to bed. Alright, well, we sort of got there. Good job. Good job. We do need to put the mesh tiles in. Well, there's one. Yeah. Where'd you go? Hey, hey, hey. Get up. Being lazy. Oh, she disappeared. Ah, there she is. Wow, she's fast. Let's watch you. She's actually at 47% mastery. Very nice. It's not really something you should focus on, but whatever. Looks like she's doing mostly miscellaneous work. She does get stuff done, so that's fine. Hmm. Alright, we're gonna have to start doing some priorities. Okay then. Who's got what? Anyone with care should have care. Excellent. Alright, Mima is a courier. So she needs supply and storage. Tidy. Nicole is an architect, so he needs build. And fine, that's good. Farmhand, so she needs farm and ranch. That's fine. She needs cook. Let's put you on operate as well. Just because I don't know what that does. She needs dig. Excellent. Research assistant needs research. Groundskeeper. Again, tidy. That's fine. Well, actually, let's do tidy and farm for you. Art student, obviously art. And general engineer is a general engineer. So tinkering? Tinkering and operate. Operate and operate. Life support. Let's do that for you, since you're a groundskeeper. What is the life support skill? Deliver. Courier could probably do that as well. Alright, let's go with that, see how that works. See how things get cleaned up here. Because that is the other thing we need to do, is get these all swept up. Once these rooms are better. Fun. All that polluted oxygen. That Puff's having the time of his life, though, isn't he? This is not considered... Oh, it is considered a room. Excellent. I guess neutronium doesn't count as other stuff. Now we need to let them clean. Definitely need to let them clean. Because we gotta get rid of that polluted oxygen. You know, I'm half tempted to just put a fertilizer thing right there. Put something in here as well. Alright, let's start making this. Oh, we got some metal now. Excellent. So why don't we stick this in here? Deconstruct these. Put in airflow tiles. And then we'll use... So you just deconstruct this whole thing, can't you? Let us then... Go with medicine. I want to sink. I don't know where we're gonna put the sink. Put it on this side. Yeah, that makes the most sense. And then we can make this a one-way only door. That'll be fine. Put a medbed there. Medbed there. And we'll put a pharma colony thing right there. put a light up here. And then a canvas. There's the granite. That's good. Oh, we got a canvas now, so we can start putting those in. This side. And then we need... Ooh, crap. Cancel. Furniture. Might need to stick a deodorizer up there. Stick that out. Deconstruct that. Oop, no, cancel. Just one to near the ladder. And the fire. There. So let's get the other door in there. And then we can put the sink. I believe the medbay has to have a mess table, right? Yes. Furniture. Mess table right there. Got sink working. Let's go down from here. Excellent. Are those? Those are unreachable. All right. Let's go up here. Actually, when he's finished there, we'll delete it and then start again. There we go. Alright, deconstruct. I think that's suitable. Mediocre paintings in the med bay. Yeah, that's makes sense. There we go. Yeah, go. That. Alright, we'll close that off once we get the rest of this working. Job, what did we get? No, I'm looking for a rancher. Yeah. Because ranchers are definitely different than farmhands. Good, that gets swept up. That's a thing, good. It's working nicely. Those are doing well. Sweep those up. looks like we're gonna need another couple deodorizers in here. One there. One there. Definitely have to put one in there. Oh, they're going to bed in the terribleness. Alright, let's see. 1875. 68. Very nice.
What does this require?
It's a plus 50. That's a plus 75. Ooh. And that's also a plus 2. That's going to be interesting. Gonna be interesting. Otherwise, we're doing fairly decently. This needs to be nice, low, tenuous. Put that at a 4. We need to put our second fridge right there. Get something. Oh, we got the high pressure one done. That's good. Get some automation stuff done as well. Excellent. Alright. Don't allow them in there. Put that up to a 7. So that I can get that done, so those can go away. So that... Remove conflicting toilet... Oh, it needs a toilet. Aw, oh, crap. Well, we're gonna have to change this then, aren't we? Damn. Alright, well, deconstruct. Deconstruct these two, deconstruct that. That over. We'll keep that there because that's fine. Let us start putting this stuff in here. Frostbun omelet, barbecue, nutrient, fried mushroom. Pickled meat, there's some bear, stuffed berry, pepper. There we go. We can also put the meds. This should just be slow, nice. Gristleberry is this, right? Yes. Some meat, mush bar, mushroom. Oh, that goes in there. That does not. Those are fine. There, good. Excellent. That was terrifying. I saw that, and that was terrifying. Oh boy. Alright, so this needs to go up to a 7. This can go down to a 7. That's all getting broken. So we'll make this into our med bay. Because we need so much. Alright, let's get this all swept up here. Sweep that up. Thinking we're gonna do this. Probably over this way. that metal cleaned up there before the old hatch gets part of it. Fix that, please. Alright, we definitely need to start working on this as well. There's a bristleberry down there, and I don't know why. Oh good, those are done. Those are at 5, so they'll get done. Perfect. Get these all swept up. Oh, they disappeared. Okay. What happened? Oh, the hatch is in there. That's not good. Open the door there. Hatch out. Alright, so these are finished. Get rid of those. Deconstruct that. We're definitely gonna need to have a gas pipe in here. Coming down here. So why don't we do... reachable? That's not reachable. Crap. Hopefully that's reachable. They're going to bed. Those are done. Excellent. Let us begin with the igneous. No, stop. No, it went crazy. Oh no. All right, igneous. There we go. Yeah, just like that. And then we will put a manual airlock right there. Then we will have, I don't know, we'll put, well, we need this first. We'll put that there. Put that there. Put that there. Get me a couple more batteries. That and that. Furniture. Put a couple of massage tables in here. 1, 2, 3. Sounds good to me. Yeah. And we'll put that there. Put that there. I don't know what I'm going to do there, but we'll think of something. Cancel deconstructing that. Yeah. Let's get rid of these pipes first. Deconstruct those. And then we're gonna need to empty these. And get the power working. That way we can get rid of these things. Deconstruct. Deconstruct. Excellent. good. This stuff is sort of getting there. Nope, I need this one. Yeah. Let us put a airlock right here. Sounds good to me. And we can do igneous rock here. Works out. Is this igneous? No, that's sandstone. Cancel those. Put some igneous there. I could probably go with abyssalite, since this is hot over here. Finally found a steam vent. Excellent. We'll go with that. We'll see what we get over here. 45 isn't terrible. And since there's a cool steam vent, we can work with that. Let's see. Sure, do that. That's fine. Whatever. Let's see. Let's plan this out. So we'll definitely need a sink. Why don't we put it right here? Yeah. Something like that. Looks good to me. And we can also do that. Ooh, perfect. And then we'll go in here and we'll get a sink going. Just like that. Excellent. Means we need to get the plumbing working. In. Another station. What did we get? Grooming station? No. Farm? Nope. Textile loom. Yeah. We have quite a lot of stuff. It's microchipped. Increase the power of generators. So this is the tune-up trait. Suffocating. Who? Where? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright, definitely need to... Neil, don't die. Alright, she survived. One's allowed to go in that way. Yet. We have stuff to do first. Alright, now back to this. We also need a mess table. So why don't we get two mess tables? That sounds good. And we'll put that there. And that there. That'll be fine. And then medicine. We have some med beds. We'll go with three. How's that? Then I don't know. We're gonna have to study. This might be too big. 67 tiles. Yeah, it's getting high. Med bay, 96 tiles. We're gonna have to be careful. You gonna be okay there, Puff Dude? You look a little constipated. That's done there. Those are still going. We can go with some mesh tiles. Oh, no, no more gold. Can't go with some mesh tiles. Those are getting done though. Excellent. Those are getting done. Perfect. Now we got those. Okay, those are going. Actually, we probably get rid of most of that, can't we? Yes, we can. Get rid of all that. Get rid of all that. Once we get. Okay, we got a med bed down there now. So get rid of this. Missing a toilet, right. Plumbing. Pretty big. Yeah, it's a little too big. Little too big. We'll see what happens when they finish it, but we might have to lock that off there and make a apothecary over there, maybe? This is mostly done, so why don't we put one of these in here, put that there, excellent. Manual generator, why don't we put you there, perfect. How's that coming along? Sort of. It's coming. Body temperature. Oh no. It's getting warm. Be careful about these. Oh yeah. Is this just sandstone? No, that's igneous. I suppose we could switch all these over to mushrooms, couldn't we? How many mushrooms do we have? That hatch do his thing. Still suffering overload damage. Excellent. How many mushrooms? We got 15. Is this carbon dioxide? No, that's oxygen. Is it gonna be okay? Can it do oxygen? No, it needs carbon dioxide. Uh-oh. Cancel. What else can we do over here? Not much. Not much. There's plenty of carbon over here. Oh, that's just pretty much done, isn't it? It got wrecked. Alright, why don't we deconstruct you? And flip you off. So we stop getting overload damage over there. That's done, so we can get rid of this as well. Deconstruct those at a 7 each. Deconstruct that. Put that over there. And we will also put an airflow tile here. We need to go all the way over for that. Excellent. Might have to turn that on as well. Might have to do it. Oh, good. Who do we get? Farm. Nope. Try again. We'll get him eventually. Our rancher dude. What do we get? Shine the fig. Excellent. I'll put that up to a 9. I don't want any problems happening there. We have no reason for these either, so that's fine. Oh no, there's a Mlorb there. You can stay right there then. We got a couple more to go, and that'll be done. This is nearly finished. These are having problems. Alright. Excellent. So let us begin our power relocation. Heavy watt goes up there. Regular goes over there. That means that this needs to get deconstructed. Actually, no. Yeah, let's keep that at 7. Not sure what I'm going to do with those batteries. Get rid of those. Guys. Needs to get done. Kinda important. Who got what? Oh, we got a master miner. Excellent. Thank you. That's finished. Actually, probably do this as well. There we go, excellent. Deconstruct that. This should prevent the power death over here. Oh, fix that wire, please. Because we got a whole bunch of joules of energy over here, and it's not getting used. Get those, that's fine. How's the decor right there? Not great. That's fine. Once we get the refined metals, we can change that over. I need to get rid of these as well. So why don't we do this, and flip that. This one needs to be at a 9. Once these are empty, getting emptied. Should be. Excellent. These are getting fold. Yes, they are getting fold. They're not getting full, they're getting fold. It's a adjective. Yeah, that's right. Really need to do something about the food. We're gonna get rid of this, and we're gonna move this up here. And then we're gonna put this where it belongs. That will hopefully help us with oxygen. Pump a bunch into there. It'll push down. And then we'll have stuff down here. It'll be perfect. Perfect. Nothing will ever go wrong. Deconstruct these. Throw those up to an 8. Excellent. Good. Now we know that they are indeed done. No, I don't care about the wire. The battery gone. How did that get down there? What are you guys doing? One more. Come on. There you go. Perfect. And then, once that's gone, flip this. Should give us what we need. Put that up to a 6. And that needs to be down to a 10. Why is that an unreachable dig? Too much bad air, maybe? It's doing its job. These all need to get moved. Why don't we put this up to a 6? There we go. Sweep everything up here. Please and thank you. We need to finish this. this needs to be put onto this network. Taken off of this network. So why don't we... How do I want to do that? This these two as well. Now that I'm thinking about it, it should be over here. What do we got? Ooh, Tidy and Ranch. And a caregiver. Oh. Yeah, print him. Print him indeed. You can stay, well, actually no, start as a farmhand. So he needs to do something he doesn't like. Do something he does like. I understand. Oh, how do I want to do this? Actually, I should probably do it like this. Ooh, excellent. Do this and then move that across. Yeah. And that'll give me what I need. These up to an 8, please. Get those done. And then we can deconstruct that. Put a door there. These are all getting pressure problems, so we need to start working on that. It's easy enough to fix, though. Let's throw one of these up into here. And that'll do it. Excellent. Alright, and then we need to do Crystal Blossom. Oh, snap. All right, let's get this done. Clear those out, please. Thank you. Good. Excellent. These all need... Oh, these... They all need water. I forgot about that. Do I have the other... I do have hydroponics. Okay. Deconstruct all of these. I lied. I'm sorry. Peppers require hydrogen? No, they require really high temperatures. All right. Are 30 high enough? 35. 33. So it'd have to be in there. We've managed to keep our base mostly not hot. Let's open that. Alright, this room is done. It has 106 tiles. Which means that it's just a bit too big. So why don't we deconstruct those? And then we'll do something like 6. So we need to get rid of 10 tiles. 9. So we'll probably just do this. It's 4. Right, we need to get gas pipe. And we need an airflow tile. No, now that I'm thinking about it. No, bad. It says, oh no, empty. Okay. I see, that was my bad. So we can put 2 more. That's fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, I'm missing one. Whatever. I cheated. Ooh, I know what I can do. Cancel. Can I put it in the rec room? Be interesting to see. Alright, what are we at? 102 tiles, as expected. 201, 199. How do I want to do this? Can I see how big our sneeze? The farm thing is, but I cannot. Go across the top then, I guess. I suppose I could do another row there. If I have to. This max tile thing is annoying. Can we pick up these metals, please? Metal, metal. Got the med bay. Perfect. Do not let the hatches have the metal. I need the metal. Hatches can't have it. I was thinking maybe there should be something. Ooh, I can get rid of that. Deconstruct. Thinking I could do just pull everything out of here and pump it into a room. Pull everything out of here and pump it into a room. Pull everything out of here and pump it into a room. Centralized stuff, you know, only need a couple of. Well, I suppose I would still need the same amount, wouldn't I? Let's reject them. Are we out of? We are. That's not good. Yeah, well, don't destruct. Enable that. Start sucking up this carbon dioxide here. We're gonna have to start pulling in more water, like from right there. Once this gets done, we'll have another big sack of polluted water, so that'll be good. They're doing pretty decent down here. That's doing well. I think we're gonna need another generator to get these running. Going. Did this? It did. Okay, so get rid of the mess table. And put it over here. Furniture. Someone's just gonna have to be unhappy. I'm sorry. Quite a bit of lice loaf. See what that is. So why aren't you doing this one, huh? Probably because there's only one cook. How are we doing on the polluted oxygen? Not terrible. Construct that. We should have plenty of gold now. Yep, good. items in there. Should help do our thing. Good, the pressure's better. Gonna have to. It's not in front. Yeah, it is in furniture. All right. Do one there and one there, I think. View over. View over. Excellent. Let's get this in. Let them finish those up. Just look kind of cool up here. That's good. Not so cool over here. And we're running low on water. Gonna have to be careful. Gonna have to be careful. Alright, deconstruct that. Put this there. Might as well deconstruct those. Bert is now Master General Engineering. Excellent. Oh, our research is done. Also excellent. That's probably why we have power. Right, solid transport. That's our next bit. Too soon. My bad. Excellent. Let's put some bristle blossoms in here. Actually, you need to go up to 7. Deconstructs that gas vent there. These all have body temperature problems. Really, at 28? What does it need to be at? 10 to 30. Oh. I see. What's your problem? Pressure. Nope, cancel that then. Yep, we're working on it. Alright. Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Back in, don't let him back in. Yeah. Alright, those are empty. Excellent. Deconstruct these. I should probably put those on the floor, but whatever. Not a big deal. We can deconstruct that. Finished the research. Excellent. Found a hatch. Sort of excellent. But not really. That's good there. Alright, let us finish this then. Deconstruct that. There we go. And then we can deconstruct this. Medicine. Let's put the apothecary over here. This. Basic research can stay there for now, I suppose. You know, I'm curious if I should put a airflow tile there. That would pull the hydrogen down. Oh, let's try it. Let's try it. Who did we get? Nope. Let's try again. Good, that's all finished. We can do that. That's fine. Where does that go? Out there. That's over pressure. You know? I'm gonna open these. See how that changes things. Ooh. Hello, wait, what happened? Oh, crap. That's not good. Get those done. Fun. Let's throw that at an 8, so that's fine, I guess. Uh-oh, what happened? That up to a 7. Good. I knew I left that there for a reason. Guess I should have thought about my reason. was a disaster and a half.
Yeah, you know what? No, no, that was a half a disaster. It was kind of bad, but it wasn't terrible. We survived it. Half a disaster. I'm willing to count my blessings where these guys are concerned. This is all oxygen, that's all oxygen. We're not having a problem with hydrogen getting over here, so that's fine. You know what? We're gonna do that, and this is gonna get changed back. So that does mean I should put a carbon filter here. Where does that go? It goes over there. Yeah, let's put a carbon filter here. We need power. Nope, we need oxygen. No, we need ventilation. I'll get it eventually. Here. Ooh, no. Let's go out there. And out into there. Excellent. So I can deconstruct these guys. And that guy. Put some power in here. This needs to get oxygen out. And those deconstructed. Excellent. And then the rest of it can just get pumped out here, and we'll deal with it when we deal with it. I suppose I could put another pump out here and pump back in the oxygen. That wouldn't be too hard. Where's the oxygen pipe? Right there. Yeah, I could do like a pump right here. Just send it across. Wouldn't be difficult. Let us put the coal thing there. Excellent. And you copy settings right there. And you get deconstructed. Perfect. That should keep that going mostly, since the oxygen's coming down into here. We can put this back as well, so the oxygen kind of sort of does its thing.
I don't mind if this is a carbon sink, but I want this to sort of flow. What is in here? Polluted oxygen. All right, so I need some way to suck this out, reduce the pressure. And there's only really one way to do that. So let's begin. All right, we want thermally reactive. Let's go with this here. Put that there. Perfect. Should give us fertilizer, it should give us natural gas, it should give us the oxygen that's over here. And everything else should get pumped back out. And we need to suck this out anyways, so that's fine. We are sort of, kind of, still open to the world up there. Who did we get? Again, not a really good spread. And this would really only be going when this is going, so we don't have to really worry about too much. That's powered. Protected. Good. Might have to get rid of that thimble reed and put. Or I could do that. Alright, let's do that. Get me the igneous. Throw me a ladder. That'll let me get this algae, which we still sort of kind of use. That's good. Excellent. Maybe I should move that up. Ooh, research done. Interesting. I don't know what an auto sweeper is, but we'll find out sometime on Dragon Ball Z. What are we doing? 12 placebos, that's good. Our power is mostly not getting destroyed, so that's good. We can flip that on. That's good. Why don't we throw that back in there? Oh, those are all full. Okay. Well, that tells me why they aren't doing any more. There we go. Out of that. Yeah, there we go. Good. This is the normal one. This is the normal one. Excellent. Copy settings. Where does that go? Really need to get that started. Really need to get it started. We need to suck up all of this hydrogen as well. Shift that over to there. And this stuff as well. Ah, so much hydrogen. It's just sitting there waiting. We can't do anything with it yet. So this does give us a good industrial power line out to here. Though I don't know if that's where I'm going to do my metals or not. How is this doing? Fairly well. Excellent. Actually doing quite well. And then we only need three. Because we can just store all the rest of the gas out here. Store the rest of the gas out here. Why don't we do this? Put a deodorizer in here. We got those. That's good. And that will let us pump gases out here and not worry about it. They're doing quite well, so that's good. What temperature is the oxygen running at? 30 degrees, roughly? We're gonna have to lower that, darn it. I don't remember what that's under. Do we have it? It's under... Oh, no, we don't have it yet. Hydrofan, yeah, thermoregulator, okay. Here's gas encourages significant change in temperature, can run through tiles. Well, that's good. It is quite hot in there, so that's something we're gonna have to work on. Run it out into here, maybe.
run everything through here. Hard to say. Though we can breach into here. I would not say no. How is the pressure in here? Pressure seems to be quite fine, so let's deconstruct that. And then we can mop this. Oh, we might put a hydro fan in here. That might be fine. Needs to keep it cool. Oh, I know what we can do in here. Deconstruct that. Someone got slime lung. That's fine. Do that. Do that. Then once we get that Wheezewort, we can put it in there, and that'll be good. That's working out nicely. Excellent. Oh, did I? Everyone was green there for a second. That was frightening. No. Up. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Excellent. Alright, I think I'm gonna put in a second coal generator. Just for now. Until we can get these up and running. Once these are up and running and we get that generator up and running, we can shut down the coal generator, and that would be better. Where do you guys keep putting all that water? In there? Oh no, okay. Yeah, nope, try again. Let us put a nice airlock right there. Are we really not getting enough from these? We certainly are trying. That's maxed out. Doing pretty well. These are all temperature. Now why don't we deconstruct these? Since we don't really have any plants. Oh, bomb lily, maybe. Oh no, it needs to be in chlorine. What about thimble reed? Maybe. Alright, well, cancel. Get rid of that one, that's fine. Uproot these, though. We'll put some thimble reeds in there. See if they grow. If they do, great. If they don't, whatever. I'm sorry, not thimble reeds, but, thimble reeds. Oh, they need a farm plot. Oh, crap. All right, well. I don't have a bottler for my polluted water, though. Wouldn't say no to that. Alright, let's move these two. I don't know. No, let's put it right here. Yeah, let's try that. Food. Let's go with... here, 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 and there. We'll just do four. We can destroy those. The obviously aren't going to work. Then at the very least we'll have some bomb lilies. Or thimble reeds. I'll get them right eventually. Because they don't need light. They just need polluted water and not terrible temperatures. And since we get a constant stream of polluted water from the showers and the toilets, should be just fine. Body temperature. Wait, what? Yeah, you guys are fine. This just needs to update, maybe? I don't know. These are all done. Excellent. Alrighty. Let's get a big ol' sweep going for the base. Done. It's all cleaned up. And we'll let them run for a bit. Doing their thing. I missed one. Let the hatches just run around collecting all that stuff. Because coal is good for me. Put this one at 10 as well. I wanted to well, let's put this one at a 7. We'll put this one at a 6. Good, research is done. We'll keep that off for now as they... No, we can't, can we? Nope, we gotta get HVACs. Hell, I might put it in here. Because the water temperature is already pretty hot. So if I put... How much would that take? A lot, because it's not even over there. Never mind. Never mind. Alright, that's doing well in there. That's doing good. Once we get everything cleaned up, we should be just fine. So I'll let them do that. Get things cleaned up, guys. That's a pressure problem? Body temperature. Oh. Uh-oh. Alright, how are we doing down here? Ooh, we got it. Okay, good. Uproot that. Nice diamond down there. Let's see. Sleet wheat seeds. goes in here as well, doesn't it? No, it'd be in here. Yeah. Don't scare me like that. Telling me someone's suffocating. And then nobody's suffocating. Being ridiculous. Ridiculous. Lying to me. Alright, well, turn that on. We'll watch things a little bit. Oh, this is full of polluted oxygen again. Yeah, how did that happen? Fair enough. Put this puppy back in here. Let's get this these two up to a 7. That's doing its job, that's good. This is nice and clean up there, that's good. Perfect. We got a nice flow of water too. So we're not doing too bad. Can we hurry that up, please? I'd appreciate it. Nope, we're going to bed. Okay, that's cool. Why don't we let that hatch out? We could wrangle him, but we don't have a wrangler. Not yet, anyways. Yeah, he's not done yet. We might be able to get up to our... Ooh, I can build something in here. How big is that? Interesting. We'll have to get into that. Alright, go into furniture. Yeah, there we go. Give me some canvases, granite. Oh, these out of 6. Throw that in there. Ooh. It's gonna be that way, are ya? Can I deconstruct these? How about those? Get rid of those. Cancel those. And we'll put some stuff here, there. Can't get anything in there, crap. Ooh, can't get stuff there, yeah. Perfect. We don't want our critters to be uncultured. That there. Put that there. Why can't we put something there? Oh, because of these things. Right. Okay, well, we can just put a statue there. Yeah, that's fine. Get some art going. Liven this place up. That's good. We really gotta get that Wheezwort going, though. Excellent. Reese Ward is ready. Throw that up to an 8. guys. Get up there and do it. Good job. Put that up to 7. What do we get? Nothing good again. Well, reject. We will get one eventually. But they're going to sleep, and I'm going to eat. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching. I hope to see you guys again next time. And I hope you all have a nice day.